Okay, so you might be out shopping this weekend. If you are in a store during a smash and grab, officials say do not confront the robbers. They say if you feel safe, call 911 and then try to remember any details you can, like a license plate number, for example. They say you are better off being the eyes and ears of police than trying to be the police yourself. Well...